Good morning, guys, and the time is now just past 11 o'clock, and it is Monday, May 16th, and I've got a little bit later shift today, and Matthew will have to be home alone today and make dinner himself today, and right now this morning, Matthew has been on the phone call the whole morning, and so haven't turned on the camera at all today. And now, finally getting to make some toast. Just want to make some toast and jam. That's what I felt like, because the last little while, whenever I'm in the mood for toast, there's never been any jam, and so... Yeah, now we finally have jam and gonna be making some of that. What does Matthew want?
Sorry?
What do you want?
I don't know, I'm too busy working right now.
So, I'll be just making some toast and jam for myself for now, and... What's up with you, Ebo? You seem to be liking that corner a lot lately. Weirdo. Yeah. So, not much else too crazy, and I'll be seeing you guys in a little bit. There it is, guys, a simple breakfast. Blueberry jam and toast. And tea. And, Matthew has to go out to work and deal with some stuff, and, then he's gonna have to remember to come back home to take me to work later. Alright. Hey guys, so now it is lunchtime, and I am still home alone, and this is the last of the Chinese food leftovers and some rice, and got some leftover rice still, and the fridge is empty and sad looking again, and so I guess this week is one of those very, very good weeks that I don't have to cook anything since Friday, so that's about, like, what, 4 days of no cooking? Yeah, gotta love it. And, and so with the fried rice, I think I'm gonna get Matthew to make some fried rice, because, I don't know if we ever told you guys this, because, years and years ago, when Matthew used to live in the nearby town Canmore with his parents, Matthew used to work in a Chinese restaurant that's in the area there, and Matthew did the kitchen job, and so Matthew knows how to do the little tidbits of the Chinese cooking here and there, and yeah, and so for the drink, got this orange stuff, it's this random syrup. I don't even remember where we bought this. Like, it looked really, really nice, and it looked like a cheaper alternative to the SodaStream stuff, and we bought it because it's also a bigger bottle. But it looks nice, but it's not very strong orange taste, so we are probably not going to be buying that again, because it takes a lot of the syrup to make a little bit more of a decent orange taste, if you guys know what I mean. And so we are probably not going to be buying this again. And having some lunch, and I'm going to be texting Matthew throughout the day so he remembers to come back home to pick me up to go to work. Hey guys, so Matthew's alive now, and the time is now 4:30. And so...
Yeah, but I'm going cuckoo.
Matthew hasn't had anything today besides the thing of tea.
That was it.
And, so I'm telling Matthew to make the fried rice with the leftover rice today. And, it's like another hot, hot, hot weather day today.
Yeah, it's nice weather.
And, it's very nice day out. I don't even know how much it is out there today.
Well, according to my car, it's 19. Not available.
Oh, it's... What? It only says it's 9 degrees?
No,
what?
It hasn't updated.
Yeah. Sometimes this is useless. And, not much crazy things going on for now. I'm just going off to work. It's another sunny day out there. And I'll be seeing you guys in a little bit. And the only other thing I did was, I put in a load of dishes. Alright. Okay, now it's more makes sense now. They're not as cuckoo as I thought. It's 21 degrees and it feels like 21 degrees today. Oh, it's gonna be a really nice week. And on Wednesday, it's gonna be a high of 24. And also, giving you guys a little heads up, on Wednesday, gonna be exciting things happening because I am gonna be doing a meetup with one of my newer YouTube friends on here that lives up in Edmonton, and you guys will have to wait to see who this special guest is. And I'm gonna spend the out and about day with her in Edmonton. Gonna be a fun day, I guess. Have an exciting day planned for that because I don't want to be like an idiot waiting around at Matthew's work for like 5 hours doing nothing. And I am very lucky to have some YouTube people to meet up. And yeah, so that's why I decided to head out with Matthew as well. Yeah, so not much else too crazy. Hey guys, the time is now 11:40 and home now, and I am actually feeling a bit bummed now because I've been looking forward in my whole shift today to come home, and I've been looking forward to fried rice because I asked Matthew to make fried rice, and then he just mixed some smokies, and then he used the rice to make rice pudding. And I was really looking forward to fried rice, but oh well. And also, Mr. Matthew from somewhere, I think he got it on eBay, got these new seat covers. So they help to make our chairs look a bit more high class, I guess. We look a bit more high class, and it actually matches our house colors. And yeah, because years ago when we were picking out our house colors, when we were building our house, they call it, it's the earthly tones. That's what the place said that the color choice that we chose was called. We chose the earthly tones. So that's what the earthly tones are. So got some new seat covers, like, first, I thought Matthew bought some new chairs or something. I'm like, what the F is going on here? And then also at the store, I bought some new, I bought more Clif Bars because they are on sale again. So I bought some of the Cool Mint ones again. Focus. And then I don't think I've had this one before. This is the Chocolate Almond Fudge. And yeah, because from the last batch of the Clif Bars, I finished my quota of it because I bought 10 of them, so we get 5 each. So the last batch, the rest of them is Matthew's. And so this new batch we again share. And so maybe for the road trip on Wednesday, gonna bring some Clif Bars along because it's the energy bar and I get so tired. It's like a 3-hour drive. Oh my gosh. I just want to shoot myself during a 3-hour drive. Oh my gosh. And yeah, so very, very looking forward to Wednesday. Gonna be meeting one of the my YouTube friends on Wednesday. Very excited to be meeting her soon. And I'll be seeing you guys soon, guys. Hope you guys had a lovely Monday.